Good morning, Rio Norte.
I'm Jeremy.
And I'm Maya, and this is Rio School News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Face the flag, put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Okay, so RioTV is the broadcast journalism and advanced video production program here at Rio Norte Junior High School. Most students by now should know what RioTV is because they see it every morning when they watch the morning announcements. But I like to think that RioTV is more than just that. I like to think that RioTV is also what we call a leadership-based elective, which means that I'm looking for students who are leaders, who are role models, who are willing to work hard to serve the school. I have four words that I give my RioTV students. I think that we should inform, engage, include, and inspire. Well, I love technology, and I'm a big fan of video. I see the power that video has to help to create school culture and to like influence kids to do good, kids and adults both. And then I've also been a leadership teacher for many years. I've been an ASB director. I was the very first ASB director here at Rio Norte. So I really like teaching students leadership, responsibility, and a sense of purpose, a sense of calling. Like what you're doing, the work that you're doing has a higher purpose than just like yourself. So that's another reason why I wanted to take RioTV. Well, this is my fourth year. Hopefully I try to learn a little something each year, learn a little bit more about audio, about video techniques, lighting, sound, just try to get myself a little bit better and a little bit more knowledgeable each year so that I can pass that along to my students. If you're a current seventh grader, I'm going to talk to you current seventh graders, then there's an application online. It's really simple. You can visit riotv.org. Again, that's riotv.org. That's our website. And there's a link right at the top. It says 2019-2020 RioTV application. You fill that out. There are some questions you need to respond to. And I would strongly recommend that you take the time to reflect on those questions.
Just a reminder, the book fair starts today. And remember, for any book purchase made throughout the duration of the book fair, you'll receive a raffle ticket that you can use to win a poster. See you there.
Don't forget, this week is Fun Forgiveness Week. If you have an overdue book, turn in today and no late fees will be charged. Just drop it in the book drop or give it to Miss Van Duzy or Miss Williams and they'll take care of it.
Congratulations to the following homerooms for pennies for patience. Fierro with a total of $119.02 and Shaw with an overall total in 1 minute with $98.79. These top two homerooms will receive donuts today during homeroom. Last year, we raised $500. This year, our school total was $1,022.54. Thank you, Riverhawks, for opening your hearts and your wallets to support children with cancer.
Attention all seventh graders. Sign-ups for your 2019-2020 electives on the Rio Norte website are now open. Please go to the homepage and click on the Student tab, then select Electives.
The 8th grade selection form is on the right-hand side. You are clicking on this because you will be an 8th grader next year.
Are you a 7th grader interested in a year-long theater elective for 8th grade? Theater production for 8th grade is looking for some new members to join the class. If you want to be considered for a spot next year, then come and speak to Miss Mystery in C1 to arrange an audition time.
You will need to prepare a short monologue of your choice to share with Miss Mystery, no longer than 90 seconds. We are looking forward to welcoming you to the team. Deadline for your completion of your audition is April 18th, 2019.
Today in clubs and activities, STEM club meets during lunch in room B1. GSA meets during lunch in room P6. And it's the last day of the Riverhawk Walk.
That's it for today. I'm Maya.
And I'm Jeremy.
Please refresh your browser for NTTF. And we'll see you next time on RioTV.
Better than birds of a feather, you and me. We'll change the weather. Yeah, I'm feeling heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine in
tattoo inside my brain, and baby, you know.